Arlington hosting Hopewell Loudon for a tournament game. And Hopewell Loudon getting things started. Brooke Arbogast blocks the spike and comes away with the point. Then Jock Burns sending one off the defender's hands out of bounds. That's 2-0. Hopewell Loudon now. Hopewell Loudon lets that one go long, so it's a good start for them. But here comes Arlington. Alex Russell puts them on the board with this spike, and Arlington rallies to get the victory in three sets.